The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. The Spirit drove Jesus out into the desert, and he remained there for 40 days, tempted by Satan. He was among wild beasts, but the angels ministered to him. Then, after John had been arrested, Jesus came to Galilee, proclaiming the good news of the gospel. And he said this: "This is the time of fulfillment. The kingdom of God is at hand. Repent and believe in the good news." The gospel of the Lord.
Praise.